elixir she needs to regenerate. There is the collector. We have to move it through the maze to heal my sister. Charging through the desert, whereas before we could only spur it on, now we can also pull back on the reins.
Now.
She is the oldest of my sisters, and her domain is the past.
This is Talah?
Yes, this is Talah. She keeps watch over the past to be sure it is not forgotten. Now that she is free, we can use her power in the mortal world.
Has she gone to replenish?
Yes, and when she is well, she will join my sister. They will take their place here in the ethereal world. Farewell, my sister.
What's that? Is it there or not?
It depends on the moment. Here in the ethereal world, things may just float in time.
Thank you.
make it solid.
Women, but not that wild.
I believe that is more than I needed to know.
Oh. Ah, the portal home.
Back to the palace.
And back to Ihood. We finally made it to the palace. But where can we find the accursed fire spirit?
These are only the outer halls. We need to find a way to the inner wall. Ihood lurks therein. There is no time to celebrate. Threaten my family. Ihood fears you, So he consumes elixir at a reckless rate, weakening the divine essence that holds the palace together. And so it crumbles around us.
I could not fathom why Ihud feared me so, until Helem told me of the prophecy. I finally understood why he had sent assassins to kill my family. Another magical blade.
Yeah.
Hero from this prophecy.
If I didn't, would I have sought you out?
Why is that blade moving so slow?
It could be a trick to slow us down, or just some rust.
dead is dead.